In today's video, I'm going to be checking out a highly requested Angelina Jordan cover, which is for Whitney Houston. I have nothing. Let us see how dope this one will be. Prepare to be blown away, I know. Angelic.
Take my love, I never ask for too much. Just how that you are and everything.
It's like she's speaking to you directly.
I don't really need to look very much further. I don't wanna have to go. Back again, this passion inside. I can't run from myself. There's nowhere to hide. Don't make me close for the door. I don't wanna hurt anymore. Still, you're my eyes.
This is a big song to try and cover. Woo! Because of how powerful Whitney's voice is.
Me? Right to the heart of me. You break down my walls with the strength of your love.
How old was she here? She's much more grown here. Her voice will melt you like butter.
I want.
No, it's ending. No, don't end. Ah, she's amazing. She's genuinely amazing. Like and share is much appreciated. Aww. Isn't she just the best? Wow. Such a young soul, such a great voice, and I think this does huge justice to the Whitney Houston version. And first thing I noticed was that number one, the microphone is on the side. I checked out her cover for Lana Del Rey, Born to Die, which I live here or somewhere here, and I said that I didn't like that the microphone was in front of her because you couldn't see her articulating the words properly. But I love this because the microphone is on the side and you get to see her, you know, even doing the just letting her voice flow out. And she's powerful. She's genuinely powerful. This is a big song. Whitney Houston has some intense vocals. And I don't know how old she is here. If you know what age she is here, please make sure to comment below and tell me. But I feel like I've seen enough Angela Jordan to know that she's always going to deliver. And this one is exceptional. This one, smash like, and subscribe if you enjoyed my reaction. I've become a huge Angela Jordan fan, and let me tell you, I am going to go down this rabbit hole for Angela Jordan as far as it goes, checking out as many covers as possible, whether they are the pop ones or the rock ones. I don't mind. I have a whole playlist of these things, of her covers. So make sure to smash like, subscribe, and then when you subscribe, you turn on the notification bell. All right. Thanks so much for watching my reaction. Hope you enjoyed it. I couldn't pause this one. Typically, I pause to talk in between, but no, there's no way I'm pausing this one in between because she's just singing amazingly. On this screen, I'm going to leave a couple of those reactions playlist. I have a whole playlist. I'm going to leave it right here for you to check it out. All right. Thanks so much for watching.